Alright, so good day mga katrahan. No? So for today's video, magbibigay tayo ng tips for the dungeon. Okay, must do to every day. This is for all the level 30 players. No, so once na-hit nyo na yung level 30, magandang gawin nyo to sa event hot time natin. Okay, so kung mapapansin nyo, dito sa upper right side portion, meron additional hot time reward are given. No? Maganda yung hot time reward na to for the dungeon. So, makikita nyo to sa calendar sa upper left side pag kinlik nyo yan. So, check nyo yung mga dungeon hot time. So, for example, this one is 9 a.m. Then, check pa natin dungeon hot time. This one is 1 p.m. So, and so forth. So, daily meron yung time, no? So, for the level 30, so, punta tayo yung dungeon. So, dito sa pangatlo, and this one, kay Creature Curl, no? So, ito, mararun natin siya, diba? May rewards available na 1:1. So, pwede lang natin siyang i-run 1 daily para sa reward na to. So, dito, may chance kayong makuha, no? Yung purple equipment, no? Pero bukod dyan, no? Once na nagamit nyo na to, i-spam run nyo to kapag ka merong hot time for the dungeon. Bakit, no? Every time na mag-run kayo ng hot time dungeon, ang makukuha niyong reward is this one. Random spirit box. So every time na mag-run kayo, kapag ka naka-hot time, meron 10 legendary package. So pwede niyo siyang i-run multiple times, no? So 'yun yung isang tips ko for level 30 players para mapataas niyo rin yung CP niyo. Alright, so thank you. Please like and subscribe sa channel. And for more tips and tricks, thank you so much.